Got my garlic parmesan potatoes. Snapper. That beautiful red skin on there. Then right across the top, some of these watermelon, pickled watermelon rind. Throw on there. And I have a little watermelon lavender hollandaise to go on top. Should go around. Hi, I'm Chef John Sewell of J-Fires, and today we're doing a pan-seared snapper with a watermelon lavender hollandaise, fried radish slices, and roasted garlic and parmesan potatoes. As you can see, I've taken the skin of the fish and just scored it across. Got a salt and pepper. Mm-hmm.